And as you can see, very nice. They do with water sport here. They go through the ramp, have their fun. Nice girls too. And we fish through this ramp. A friend of mine has been there yesterday and he had 8 pickups, 8 runs and caught a few fish right before the ramp. And I will get my luck there. Oh, you can't see it. I have to go a little bit. This is a good spot. I don't know what it is, but right in front of it you can catch good few of carp. And yeah, there's a bit on the right side, there's a bit right there is pondweed, which are crashing all the time. And we hope they will have their fun and they will be away in 2 or 3 hours. And we're catching a few fish for the camera. This is a crowded place, but wonderful to fish. Good fish up to, near 20, 25, something around this. Friend of mine, which is here, he caught a 24 pounder and now he's top rod on this lake. Yeah, he's enjoying himself. And yeah, today it's good carping weather. It's a bit raining and yeah, we think it's good that a bit oxygen is coming into the water and we catch a lot of fish, and we show you in a minute. Boys, and this is very curious. My friend has a run and they are still surfing. Good bend in the rod, a good fish. And he's standing in the lake to get a better angle to the fish. And it starts to rain again. Nice for fauna.
Yeah.
Good, cool.
Oh, I'm gonna see.
Oh, good fish.
Yeah.
Oh, good fish, good fish. Yes, yes, yes. Good fish in the net. Yes. Oh, it's a wonderful fish. Now it's raining hard, but this fish is wonderful. Good one, and zero scales. Yeah, now, yeah, it's fucking 12 kilos, 48, 49, and in pound it's 27, 10 ounces.
Yeah!
Yeah! That's it! Woo! A good fish!
Yeah!
Yeah! High five! Yes, my friend! Very good! Yeah! That's why we come here. 27 pounds something, hey! Woo! That's great. How do you feel?
I feel fine.
Was auch reingetan.
Yeah, wet it, wet it.
A44 Kasseldorf.
Ja. Baka Fishman, Baka. Hey. Yeah, that's good. Nice fish, very nice fish. Good old mirror, eh? Yes! Packer fish, man, packer! Hey, we had the fish.
Goodbye, baby!
Yes! Yes!
Schieß es an.
The ultimate wick.
Well, boys, second fish. And yeah, it's a wicker too. It's a 100 gram. less big than the cameraman's fish, but I'm very pleased. Two big fish out of this lake. That's it. You know, I show it into the camera when it's a bit calmed down. And yeah, wonderful weather and good friendship. We had a bit of a party with a few beers. And yeah, a friend of ours came with shivapshi cheese. And yeah, it was great time on the bank. And that's what carp fishing is all about, to have a great time and feel good. Thank you and bye bye.